As Hokulea heads home on her last leg of her voyage around the world, her last surviving founder has died. Anthropologist Ben Finney co-founded the Polynesian Voyaging Society in 1973, along with Herb Kawainui Kane and Tommy Holmes. They set out to revive long-distance voyaging and non-instrument navigation. PVS built and launched Hawaii's first voyaging canoe in 600 years in 1975. That was Hokulea. Her first voyage was to Tahiti and back in 1976, which helped catalyze the Hawaiian Renaissance. Ben Finney died today, surrounded by his family. Services haven't been announced yet. He was 83 years old.